Hello everyone! Have you ever wanted to add ArcGIS Online data in Power BI? Well, in today's GeoSnap, I'm going to show you how to use ArcGIS Online data in Microsoft Power BI Desktop. Before we get started, all the data that you add to Power BI is not live data. Therefore, if the data is updated on ArcGIS Online, it will have to be updated in Power BI to represent those changes as well. First, for any feature layer data you want to add to Power BI reports, you must create the proper REST services URL to successfully import it. To begin, go to the item page of the feature layer you want to add. Then select the exact part of the layer and scroll to the bottom and copy the URL. Then, once you have your URL, you will need to add this text to the end of it. Additionally, if the layer is not public, you will also need to add the token of the layer to the URL. Shown here are examples of each URL so you have a reference. If you are unsure of how to get a token, I have added a link in the description with some instructions on how to do so. Once you have your URL, we can use it to add our data. You can do this by creating a new blank report, adding your data by selecting the drop-down menu for Add Data and selecting Web. Then paste your URL into the text box and select OK. Now scroll to the right and select the List button for Features. Now select the To Table button and select OK. Next, select the Expand button and uncheck the Use Original Column Name as Prefix option, and then select OK. Now select the Expand button again and select OK again. Then all your fields will display. Finally, you can exit out of the current window and select Yes to add your data. Now you can add your data and use all of the corresponding field wells that you need to. For example, I can use this data in the ArcGIS Maps for Power BI widget. First, I can double-click the widget to add it. Then, I can sign in and use the longitude and latitude layers for the corresponding field wells. This will instantly map my data to the widget. Additionally, if I want to add extra layers from ArcGIS Online for visual representation, I can add them through the Layers tab. But now it's your turn. I'm excited to see what you do with your data from ArcGIS Online in Microsoft Power BI.